हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम प्रशांत महाजन फ्रॉम ऑल इंडिया श्री शिवाजी मेमोरियल सोसाइटीज इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ इंफॉर्मेशन टेक्नोलॉजी डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिकल इंजीनियरिंग।
In this video, we'll be taking a look at the status register of PIC18 microcontroller. Now, this status register holds five flags, and there are three don't care conditions. A flag is a flip-flop which will indicate a particular condition. So the programmer can use this flip-flop or the flag to make some decisions or to check a particular condition. So these are used in control and decision making instructions. Now this is a flag register which will have or which has five flags, starting with carry flag, then digit carry, zero flag, overflow flag, and negative flag. So we'll take a look at each flag. Now carry flag is a flag which will be set when there is a carry out of D7 bit during addition or subtraction. Now in the PIC microcontrollers, in the data sheet, you'll find instruction summary. In front of each instruction, you'll find the status of flag which are affected. So you can use this while checking if a particular flag is set by a particular instruction or not. A digit carry flag or digital carry, and in some controllers they call this flag as an auxiliary carry flag. So if there is a carry from D3 bit to D4 bit during addition or subtraction, then this flag is set and it is used in binary coded decimal arithmetics. Next is a zero flag, which will reflect the result of arithmetical or logical operation. And if the result is zero, the flag is set to one, else it is set to zero. So if zero flag is equal to one, it indicates that the result of arithmetic or logical operation is zero. Next is the overflow flag. Now this flag is used in signed number system. And it will indicate that if the result is too large, causing the higher order bit to overflow into the sign bit. So during addition, if a carry is generated from D6 to D7, but no carry generated from D7, then this flag is set to one. There is no carry from D6 to D7, but there is a carry from D7 onwards, then this flag is also set to one. So this is used for detection of errors. The last flag is the negative flag. It is used in sign number system, in which the D7 bit is used to indicate the sign. If the result of the operation is negative, that means that D7 bit is equal to 1, then this flag will be set to 1. And if the D7 bit of the result is 0, then this flag is equal to 0, indicating that the result is positive. So these are the flags which are there in a PIC microcontroller. Thank you.